Auzubillahimineşşeytanirracim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dear students, class 10th, Mindwire Academy, Bandipura. I am your mathematics teacher, Mushtaq Ahmed. Today's topic is arithmetic progression. We are going to start with the question number 15 today. It is, for what value of n are the nth terms of two APs, that is 63, 65, 67, and so on, and the second AP 3, 10, 17 equal. It means हमारे पास दो APs हैं. First AP is equal to 63, 65, 67 and so on, and the second AP is equal to 3, 10, 17 and so on. We know this is the first term. We denote it by T1, that is equal to A, that is equal to 63. And next term, T2, is equal to 65. Then we have to determine the value of D, that is common difference. Common difference, you know, is equal to T2 minus T1, that is equal to 65 minus 63, that is equal to 2. We got the value of common difference, that is equal to 2 for first AP. This is the first AP. First AP, 63, 65, 67, and so on. T1 means first term denoted by A, that is equal to 63. T2, 65. D is the common difference. We get it by T2 minus T1. This is the difference between the first two terms. That is equal to 65 minus 63. That comes equal to D is equal to 2. Now, we are looking towards the second AP. Second AP, here T1 is equal to A, that is equal to 3. T2 is equal to 10. Common difference for the second AP is equal to T2 minus T1. That is equal to 10 minus 3. That is equal to 7. Here D, common difference for the second AP. For the second AP, common difference is equal to 7. Now, according to the question, the nth terms of these two APs are equal. First, we will calculate the nth term of first AP. First AP. We know actually, here is the demonstration portion for you. We know nth term, An is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. An denotes the nth term, is equal to A means first term plus small bracket start N minus 1 small bracket close into D means common difference. We will use this relation here. Hum yahan par isko istemal karenge. Nth term of AP is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. For first AP, A is equal to 63 plus N minus 1 into D. D is equal to 2. That is equal to 63 plus, bracket ko kholenge hum, N minus 2 multiplied by 2. That is equal to 2N minus 2. On subtracting these two constants, we get 61 plus 2N. Similarly, for the second AP, we use this relation. An is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. Here, for second AP, nth term of second AP is equal to, look here, put the values of A and D in this relation. Isme aapko value dena hai, A ka aur D ka. Taki aapko nth term of second AP yahan par uska value dena hai, to accordingly aapko wo hasil ho jayega. To yahan par aayega 3 A ke badle plus N minus 1 into D, that is 7. That is equal to 3 plus 7 times N minus 7. That is equal to 7n minus 4. This is the first and this is the second. Now, moving ahead. According to the question, nth terms are equal. Nth term of first AP is equal to nth term of second AP. That means first, this 61 plus 2n equals 7n minus 4. According to the question, nth term of first AP is equal to nth term of second AP. Putting the respective values here, यहाँ हमने इसका वैल्यू देना है nth term का, nth term of first AP का वैल्यू निकल आया हमारे पास 61 plus 2 times n is equal to nth term of second AP, that is equal to 7n minus 4, 2n by transposing, 2n minus 7n is equal to minus 4 minus 61, that is equal to minus 5n is equal to minus 65. Cancelling negative sign, 5 1 is R, 5 13 is R, N is equal to 13. It is the required value of N. Means, ये जो हमारे पास दो APs हैं, इनका 13th term equal होगा. इनका 13th term equal होगा. हमको value निकालना था N का. It is the required value. Question is complete. 17. Find the 20th term from the last term of AP, that is 3, 8, 13, so on, and last term is 253. This is the last term. This is the last term of the AP, 253, so last term AP. Ye last term AP ka, humne calculate karna hai 20th term from the last. It is a different question. It is a different question. How we will solve it? We will write down the AP solution. AP is equal to 3, 8, 13 and so on, 253. So, agar aap dekhenge yahan par hamara common difference means second term minus first term. T1 is equal to 3, T2 is equal to 8, that is common difference is equal to T2 minus T1, that is equal to 8 minus 3, that is equal to 5. This is the common difference of this AP, when starting from 3, jab hum 3 se start karenge, to us wakit common difference 5 hai. Lekin humne karna hai kya, humne from the last likhna hai, from the last, inke last term pehle likhna hai humne, in the reverse order, reverse order of AP, jo humare pas given hai, given AP ka reverse order, is equal to 253 पहले लिखेंगे तो फिर कौन सा टर्म आएगा 253 से पहले कौन टर्म आएगा तो ये कैसे कैलकुलेट करेंगे हम तो उसके लिए हमारे पास कॉमन डिफरेंस है इससे 253 से माइनस करेंगे 5 तो वहां पर 240 आएगा 240 को माइनस करेंगे 5 243 आएगा एंड सो ऑन तो यहां पर फिल अप हो गया गैप तो यहां पर पहुंचे हम 13 लिखेंगे, फिर लिखेंगे 8 और फिर लिखेंगे लास्ट में 3. यहाँ ये फर्स्ट टर्म था 3, ये लास्ट में आ गया. लास्ट टर्म यहाँ पर 253 था, तो ये फर्स्ट टर्म बन गया यहाँ पर. In the reverse order, क्योंकि हमने कैलकुलेट करना है 20th टर्म from the last term, last term यहाँ पर ये आएगा. तो अभी हम यहाँ पर लिखेंगे T1 is equal to A, that is equal to 253. T2 is equal to 248. Is it okay? So D is equal to T2 minus T1. That is equal to 248 minus 253. That is equal to minus 5. D is equal to minus 5. D is equal to minus 5. So, abhi हमको आगे जाना है. यहां पर हमारे पास n का वैल्यू 20 है. n इज इक्वल टू 20 मीन्स वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ 20th टर्म फ्रॉम द लास्ट. तो दिस विल हेल्प अस. ये हमको मदद करेगा. ये हमारे पास a है इस वक्त 253 और d जो हमारे पास इस वक्त -5 है जब हमने फ्रॉम द लास्ट स्टार्ट किया. इट इज ओके. तो हम लिखेंगे T20 इज इक्वल टू a प्लस 19d. इट इज क्लियर टू यू? इट इज एनफ क्लियर? दैट इज इक्वल टू a इज इक्वल टू 253 प्लस 19d का वैल्यू आप सब्स्टिट्यूट कीजिए. d का वैल्यू है -5. दैट इज इक्वल टू 253 माइनस 95. तो सब्ट्रैक्ट करेंगे वो आएगा हमारे पास 158. ये आंसर है. दिस इज द क्वेश्चन. एंड ऑफ द क्वेश्चन. थैंक यू.